Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you are having a nice day. Today, we are going to present you various items. So, we're going to start with this lovely antique locket. It's made in France in 19th century. You have 18 karat gold, fine pearls, and when you open it, it's very beautiful. You have two plates separate by the glass. It's very charming, very nice locket, very unique piece. After that, we're gonna see a lovely snake ring. It's antique, 19th century, 18 karat gold, and set with a sapphire. The ring size is average. It's French made. Yeah, it's very elegant. Another snake. This time is you have a double head. You have a rose-colored diamond and a redstone. The size is 56 for France, 18 carat. Yes, it's 19th century. Victorian era. Yes, it's very nice ring, easy to wear. Now we have this wonderful brooch. It can be for men. It's a lis floral brooch. There is a rose cut diamond of approximately 1 carat. It's 19th century. It's a yellow gold, 18 carat. The lis floral, it was a symbol of royalty. This is a really beautiful bracelet, vintage. It's made in France in the 50s, 1955 approximately. It's heavy, it weighs 124 grams. It's adjusted to every size, and there is 2 carat of diamond, 1 carat and 1 carat. Yes, it's very beautiful bracelet. Yes, it's very modern. It's heavy. It's a sign of quality. It's a very nice piece. The price is 12,500 euro. After that, we have this very, very beautiful bracelet. It has a particularity, it has old man cut diamonds. I think there are maybe 18th century diamonds. The cut is really old. They are very beautiful. And you have also rubies. The bracelet is yellow gold, 18 carat. The locket is made of jasp stone. Surrounded by rubies and diamonds, and it's in perfect condition. Yes, you have the maker marks, you have antique marks. It's very beautiful. This is very unique piece. Then we have this very beautiful set. This is Napoleon III, circa 1950. You have a pair of earrings, pendant earrings, and a pendant you can put on a chain. They are made in yellow gold, 18 carat, fine pearl, and there is beautiful painting on porcelain. This is very, very good quality. The details are really beautiful. The painting, the little boy, yes, it's very charming. It's in perfect condition in his original box. This is very unique. The price is 6,800 euro. This is a very beautiful necklace, a pompon necklace. It's antique, it's 19th century. Yes, it's very delicate. The making is very fine. Yes, you have little rubies. Yes, it's very beautiful necklace. This is very elegant. And our final piece is this wonderful vintage set. You have the gold necklace, it's heavy, 115 grams, and the bracelet. It can be sold separately or together. The necklace is heavy and it's quite